Hello again, here is Erika Art from Slovenia, and I am going to do today a flower, but this time I will use some silver. Okay, I just ordered my silver and it finally came. So I ordered this one. This is Amsterdam acrylic silver, but I mixed this one with Pearl X pigments. See, silver pigments. So I got this mixture. See, but I mixed a little one of this. This is Extreme Sheen from Reicher, also silver. See, it's silver, but it's a little bit different. So maybe I will use both or just one, I don't know. I will see. And I have here some permanent blue violet from Amsterdam, and then this orange hue. It's really a deep orange from Winsor and Newton, and some fluorescent magenta is this one from Vallejo. It looks like orange here, but no, it's a fluorescent magenta. I will show you, but it's really look like I don't know, orange or something, not really magenta, but it is okay. In real looks different. It's really strong, really strong paint. First I will cover the canvas with black. I have here a small amount of black. I think it will be enough. I will just pour. So if it will not be enough, then I will have a problem. But I think it will be enough. Okay, I will pour again a little amount here. A little amount, yes, but because I don't have much, it's really a little amount. But yeah, it will be enough. Just for the background. And where I see something here. Okay, now it's finished, but I will just pick this paint here. I have small amount of paint. It is always welcome, this paint. So I usually pick up everything I can, because I always work on clean this bottom, so I can pick then my paint. Okay. I will do a flower reverse dip with a paper napkin, as I just did before. So first I will torch this one because of air bubbles. Okay. I will use a cup and put in the middle, and now it's all prepared to pour over the paint. I hope it's in the middle. So okay, which one I start with? I don't know, but I will start with white as usual, or maybe silver. Maybe silver, why not? Maybe I will start with silver. And now with violet. Oh, this is really crazy color, strong. I never did a flower dip with silver, so I will see. We'll see today. No. Okay. To this one. And a little silver. Oh, my dog is mumbling here behind of me. Oh, tequila, it's fine, isn't it? Resting. And I will be soon finished this, and I'm really wondering this silver, how it will look. I don't know, I can't imagine, because I never use silver in flower dips, so. Orange. Okay, now I think it's enough paint, and I will just do some petals with wooden stick. Okay, I will remove this. Oh, what a nice pattern we have here under this cup. It's really nice. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's just gorgeous. Okay, now I will use a paper napkin. I will use a paper napkin, and I will use a dry one. So I will just put now on the canvas. So. And now just gently touch this pillow beneath the paper napkin. Just gently touch, okay, and I think it will be okay. Now I will lift this up. Okay, so where is the silver? I obviously think somewhere. It will be a great flower if I will not use silver, but I will use white. Instead silver, I suppose, but okay. No, silver definitely was wrong choice. I will torch. How many dots I've got? See, I don't know, maybe about because of silver. Really don't know. It's strange. See how many? I will show you from the near. But okay, it's a little bit softer area here. I will do a glove dip. I have here my fat glove. I just want to do a dip in the middle, but maybe I will go like that a little. And now I will go with deep. Nice, really nice. It's much better than before. I will torch again. So I will just show you this from near. Okay. So you can see The lacings miss is it is, but this silver was not good choice. See? Okay, but we have time, and I will do a smaller one without silver. Without silver, I have here smaller one. Oh, but I'm without black. This black will not be enough, I suppose. Maybe it will be, I don't know. So I will do another one. But I think it will be better. Okay, I will just go like that. Or maybe this, I don't know, pigments, pearlex pigments are not the right choice. I don't know, because I really don't use silver much. I just order it. So okay, I have here some paint also in the cup, so it will be just enough for this one. This is 20 by 20 canvas, really small, but I don't have enough paint. Just want to show you how it will go without silver. And I'm sure much better, it will be much better, so you will see. Okay, so one quick there's something inside. I will just try to pour over in the cup here the redundant paint. Well, that there is some paint. Okay, come on. So, okay. And now I will use a cup bottom, put in the middle, and I'm starting to pour this time without silver, really. This is really nice. This fluorescent magenta is so beautiful. Just gorgeous paint. Maybe orange. Right now orange, because this is a smaller canvas, and here goes less layering, not too much as in the previous. So I really enjoy watching this paint flow down. It's so nice. This time I only use 3 colors and metallic white. I mean, metallic white is pearl medium, my pouring medium, and titanium white. And this I mix together, and that's it. If you will use a plain titanium white with pouring medium, you will not achieve such lacing. This is pearl white medium who helps to achieve such a result. Maybe I was expecting too much from the silver, because I don't know, but I'm a little disappointed. Maybe I use wrong silver. Maybe I have used this extreme sheen from Reichert, I don't know. So, and orange, and then white, and I'm finished. So this time without silver. Okay. And I will do some petals. So, of course, I will use a paper napkin. But I have a small canvas and big paper, so I will just use my scissors, see, and will just cut down small amount of this paper napkin, because it's too big. Now I got a little smaller version, so, but it will be as good as the big one. So and again gently touch and get around. So, not push too much. Okay, and I will lift this up. Okay, see, it's much better without silver. I think it's much better. It's smaller one, but okay, here is some paint missing. Okay, and I will do a glove dip on the needle. Oh, it's nice. It's really nice. But I will be more happier if I have petals here, see? Here, but they are just, I don't know, sink somewhere, don't know where. Sometimes it is not like you want, but okay, you can help, a little. I need some white. See, everything can be done. A little help. Uh-oh. And maybe here. It This white, yes. So where to? Well, I can play this with this whole day. I really like that, but I don't want to be too long video, so I will just finish this. So I will show you this one without silver. This one without silver, and this one here with silver today. So I don't know. It is not so bad. This one also, it has some charm, definitely. So just tell me which one you like better. Okay. So thank you for being here with me and for watching the video and my channel. So I will be here for you in next video. Bye.